Hello again, Miss...
Brandt. Leona Brandt.
Yes, of course.
When is my family coming to pick me up?
We're just trying to figure some things out before we can release you.
What things?
Can you recount your story to us again, Miss Brandt?
Fine. I was on a camping trip with my family. My mom, my dad, and my little brother. We were at Lake Tahoe. And we saw some lights, and then we were taken. And then I was on the side of the road where I was found.
Miss Brandt, do you recall how much time had passed while you were taken, as you say? Right. Well, according to police records, the Brandt family had been missing for over a year.
Have you found my family?
We were contacted by some extended family.
I mean my mom, dad, and brother were maybe they were in the area where I was.
We have not located them. Do you know anything about their whereabouts?
No, I haven't seen them since the lights.
Now, as I said before, we were contacted by some of your extended family. I'm sure you're already aware. However, it would appear they do not recognize you.
I don't understand why they do.
And looking into it further, we found something curious about you.
Discovered?
Yes, well, it would seem that genetically speaking, you are not the same person as Leon Grant.
I don't understand. There must be some mistake.
We tested the samples we took from you after you were admitted to our facilities and tested them against existing samples, family samples. In other words, you are not Leon Grant. So, who are you?
I am Leona Brandt! I am who I say I am! Who else could I be?
What do they look like?